What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's me, the Latinized Old, back with Kingdom Hearts 358/2 days. We are on the road, still trying to get through all these Kingdom Hearts games and beat all the secrets and everything in them. Right now, I am Roxas. First off, oh wow, let's begin. All right, so we'll talk to, I think, Cyax. I gotta accept the mission. I'm only recording the top screen. I think it's quite grainy. That's just a DS for you. And trying to do a game like this is just crazy, but yeah, that's just how the game was. You know, I'll try and get it the quality as best as possible. Cyax, today will be your first true mission. Twilight Town Clubhouse. So we're collecting hearts of Axel. And it looks like we're going to Twilight Town. I'll do the little extra missions on my own time too. That way it helps my character level up or rocks level up. Our second mission together. Yup. Hold on a second. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Sheesh, don't talk my ear off. You ready or what? What? Oh yeah. Defeat Heartless to collect hearts. Yeah. Who is it you gotta defeat? Emblem Heartless to get hearts? Das gut. Actually, I was just at Comic-Con this weekend. I saw that, what's his name? I saw that, there's a girl, I think it was dressed as Roxas. So that's pretty cool. Uh-oh, what we got going on here? Possessors? Are possessors emblems? I don't believe they are. Oh, that's too strong, am I? I died? Did I put this on expert mode? Dang it, I walked out of the I die. I dodge right into that. Wolfie Bender. Dang it, did he get away? RTC! RTC! So, got any plans? I was just gonna report to Sykes and go to my room like I always do. Go to your room? Oh, Roxas, Roxas. Move it, Pence! Hey, wait up! Last one there is to buy the winner an ice cream. Oh sure, now you tell us. No fair, Hainer. Better get flying if you don't want to end up buying. Oh. Who are they? Must be some kids who live here. Really? They sure acted weird. Yeah, how'd you figure? Why did those last two seem to enjoy getting pushed around like that? They were even making those ha-ha noises. Oh. You mean laughter? Sometimes people with hearts do that, even when it doesn't make any sense. Oh, then I guess they're different from us. Come on, let's get some ice cream. Why? What do you mean, why? Because we're friends. So, friends are people who have ice cream together? Sort of. That's... or laugh or at stupid stuff that doesn't make any sense. Like those kids you just saw, they were friends. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Hainer, Pence, Olette. I swear, Hainer, it wasn't my fault. Yes, it was. I saw you drop it. You owe me an ice cream. Get back here, Pence. Come on, Hainer. You can go one stinking day without ice cream. Thank you. Hey, Roxas. Let's meet up for ice cream again after your next mission. I mean, who wants to spend their days just bouncing between work and the castle, right? Haha, not me. Hey, I laughed. I guess we really are friends. Beto!
Day 15, missions.